Roger Federer and Rafael Nadal are currently way ahead of their ATP rivals in the rankings. The pair have also won each of the last five Grand Slam titles. Federer and Nadal are expected to peak in time for the summer, with the former eyeing Wimbledon while his counterpart plans his assault on the French Open. Wawrinka, a three-time Grand Slam champion, has been out of action for 6 months with injury. He is competing in the Sofia Open this week and revealed his plan to get back to the top starts with being 100% fit. For me, my main goal is to come back at my top level physically and tennis-wise, he told the Sofia Open official website. I know it was really tough to be out for 6 months. Big surgeries take time to come back. So that is my first goal. When I feel ready with everything, then I will try to see what more I can achieve. Wawrinka has won the Australian Open, French Open and US Open crowns and is just one Wimbledon triumph away from a career Grand Slam. He has never gone past the quarterfinal stage at SW19. The Swiss star aims to be back to full fitness come this summer and explained where his body is currently. I am feeling much better than at the Australian Open, he said. Since the first day I came back from Australia, I was working really hard physically and also for my tennis. I am feeling better and better and starting to come back to my top level. I am happy with all the improvement I am making and I am happy to back in the tour.